change your life completely. 5 tips to shift the momentum. Want to make some serious changes? Is there something else you'd like to accomplish in your life? That feeling is normal, and you are not alone. Every single person on this planet has a hidden yearning to improve their lot in life. The human brain, after all, was created for expansion, development, and success. Unfortunately, very few people are willing to take the risk of exploring their full potential, and even fewer have the habits necessary to succeed when they do. For many people, this means a life of mediocrity. It is your responsibility to alter the course of your life if it is moving in a way that you do not approve. No one is coming to save you. The hero you are looking for is in the mirror. The time to act is now. You may completely transform your life by following these 5 steps, but only if you are committed to making the necessary adjustments and following through. Number 1. Power of imagination. The older you get, the less you use your imagination. As a youngster, your imagination allowed you to create a world where everything was possible. However, as you become older, you begin to place less importance on your thoughts and opinions. If you can dream it and see it working, it is possible. A dream wasn't put in your mind unless you have the capability to fulfill it. The only way to become the person who can realize your genuine destiny is to use your imagination and put faith in it, and to make the necessary changes in your life. Number 2. Feed your mind. There is no shortage of negative clickbait headlines that play on your fears without offering anything of substance in return. That's why the old saying, negative news sells, is 100% true. Just how rarely do you come across a joyful or optimistic article in the news? Extremely uncommon. Do not put up with this poisonous influence. On the contrary, get strength and encouragement from good, uplifting reading materials. You may achieve your goals by using any of the following: motivating movies, positive affirmations, or advice from those who have already achieved similar results. If you want to make significant changes in your life, you need to acquire the attitude that can only come from regular doses of positive inspiration. Number 3. Reprogramming positive patterns. As a matter of fact, your brain is wired to focus on the bad more often than the good. 90% of people's thoughts are the same as the day before, and 80% of those thoughts are negative. Positive thinking requires constant awareness of one's mental processes. Learning how to quiet your mind and think positively may be greatly aided by meditating. Most people just don't realize the extent of positive thinking that must take place before you can change the way your mind is programmed. You are altering thousands of years of instinctual negative thinking that was designed to keep you alert to predators sneaking up behind you. Keep in mind that not all of your thoughts are your own. Don't believe a thought you think. Don't be tricked by thoughts that weren't put there by you. Always watch your thoughts, because they are the blueprints of your actions. Hence, it is always possible to train oneself to think in a more constructive and optimistic manner. Number 4. Protect your time. To make positive changes in your life, guard your time as if it were your last commodity. Ignore those who aren't contributing to your success and go on with your life. Don't waste your time on things that won't make you happy in the long run. You can always make more money, but you can't make more time. Life goes too quickly, so make the most of your time. Practice being more organized. Get an early start on the day and stick to the plan you made. And cut ties with the people who are wasting your time. Number 5. always keep the faith. Keep in mind that people have succeeded greatly despite far worse circumstances than your own. Never think you can't achieve greatness as well. There will be enough negative people along the way, so don't become one of them. Many people have overcome adversity and made positive changes in their lives. If they can, so can you. You just ought to keep the faith and believe in yourself. Giving up is no longer an option. If you want to understand how to make lasting changes in your life, you must first alter your way of thinking and doing. Begin with your state of mind, as it dictates how you approach everything else. When you look back 6 months to a year from now, you will see that all the tiny things you did every day made a great difference. If you improve by merely 1% per day, you'll see a 365% boost in just a year. Say it now in the comments section if you're ready to make a total turnaround in your life. Hit the subscribe button to be updated on videos like this one. Thank you for watching and hitting the like button. Transformed mindset means a transformed life. You deserve the best that you wish to yourself. Make it happen.